My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by board the station. My.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela. You listen to what I say? I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. Did the pendejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns.
Shouldn't you be at your post?
Do you have a special? There have been an atypical number of gamma ray bursts near Galactic Center since we departed O'Neill's.
If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced and we tried to go FTL, you know where we'd be? Spinning in circles. Anyone asks, you didn't get it from me. Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to ferment. Herrera didn't send you, did she? Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4.
Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra training. I really do, but I don't want to. Yeah, damn right you're ready for another mission.
Oh, thanks. I got distracted and left that out. I'll grab it later. Fulminium's a metamaterial, engineered in a lab for some specific combination of durability, friction, thermal tolerance, whatever. It's copyright and trade. All that gets fed into Endeavor's fabricators. I load up a blueprint on the computer.
You're dismissed.
No need to report any mem.
Look at this. Does this look right?
Do you have a special someone?
Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to ferment. Herrera didn't send you, did she? Right. Okay, well, let's see what fell off the back of the power loader. If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced and we tried to... Is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet. Yo, I got socks, I got stems, I got spreadable cheese type product, I got... Is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet.
Hey, best advice I got? Get yourself a good pair of earplugs to sleep, huh? There's always something. Bring me back something nice.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Check your gear is tethered for EVA. Your weapon floats off before you reach the airlock. I'm not getting it for you.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Get some, Marines. Way more than I expected. Watch the route in. Watch the ceilings! Mierda, I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I'll cut it.
Thank you.
got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Grabbing him.
Hold that thought. Incoming. Probably. Release the locks. Thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. There's a data line just starboard of your position. Keep moving aft.
Thank you.
grabbing ammo. Hear that?
Assistance required.
Never run into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from? While Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on. Take time to movement. Just finished injecting lubricant.
Assistance required.
H2 feeds just connected. Getting there.
Passing damage.